and Dawson and Joe Solecki were both knocked out in their last fights. This is a perfect fight for both of them to step back into the octagon. And I got my boy Grand Dawson winning.